And a discrimination case against the City of Topeka and its former police chief is now set for a jury trial. At issue is whether a male police administrator was promoted over two females. The judge ruled there is evidence that it was known to be unpromotable due to his work performance.
Now, at the same time, a judge dismissed claims that three officers were passed over for promotions because of their sex. A jury trial is scheduled for next month.